Hi there, YouTubers. This is Gina again. I'm down here at Cocoa Beach. This is about an hour and a half, I want to say east of Orlando. And as you can see, the beach has a lot of, seaweed. There's my husband. It's not as pretty as Clearwater Beach as far as the sand goes. It doesn't feel as soft on your feet. If you can see over there, way in the distance, you have a pier. Plan on probably trying to go there maybe tomorrow or later on tonight. We'll see what we get into. Not sure how warm the water is, but let's go see. Let's go check it out. I don't think my husband's gonna stick his feet in the water if he's got tennis shoes on. Let's go see. Definitely way more pebbles here than clear water. I've been called a beach snob because of how clear water is up to them versus how this one actually looks. It's warm out here today, even though it is cloudy. So in Florida, you can still get sunburn even though it's cloudy. So make sure you put your sunscreen on. Pretty nice waves. And let me see what I just spotted in the background. Oh my goodness. About an hour and a half away from Orlando. Not bad. For a price point, I guess, what we can pay. That's all for today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye.